My mother's prized ammo. The bandit left me bleak. I'm not sure, but he went north.
Watch yourself.
From the naked dirt sprang the Majestics, the firstborn of the wilds of Ashara. Around them, they heard the song of splendor of a once and future summer. And they responded. And the earth moved. The carver shaped, the architect built, and the people composed. Departing their home beyond the veil, the firstborn were torn asunder. With a cry that still lingers in the heart of every god tree and mountain. Then, emptiness, followed by a darkening sky, and the frost wept with the first winter. The Shaper bequeathed her music to the countryside of marbled ruin. The plains birthed the gentle grass. Listless streams meandered through the verdant hills and babbled of their gentle travel to the face of the windswept cliffs. Thus the season of Ashara began.
Do with me what you like. Just please, Doctor, please take the amulet. I am so weak. Don't say that. Look, do you jest? Is this true? Well, you know, but once you've done that, goodbye.
Plains nestled where mire and rocky deserts cease, where the hungry forests end.
Uh! do you want? I'm in the midst of a purpose.
My stolen amulet, and stripped of its pesky curse.
Viewed.
Ah, just it.
Goodbye.